Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's fucking crazy. Fucking Tampa, man. God damn, it's good to be fucking home. Easter fucking Sunday, man. When I saw this fucking day in Tampa, I was like, oh shit, this is gonna be fucking bad. I had delusions of grandeur. I wanted to do this big black mass on stage, and doing that shit on tour ain't fucking happening. I apologize. I'm gonna have a little bit of a limited performance for those of you that know. I fell off stage in Santiago, Chile 2 weeks ago. I broke two of my fucking ribs. Finished the show. It's what, day five of tour, Tone? I've been in the emergency room 3 times. Medical doctors in multiple states told me explicitly, do not go on tour. Do not perform under any circumstances. I told them they can eat a dick. But we're gonna keep this motherfucker going. This goes out to Tay Tay right here. This next song is called Scored.
Oh,
You know, Dean, you're under a fucking goddamn microscope tonight because we got Tay-Tay sitting right here just waiting for you to fuck up. You know, some of you may have seen the little fucking bullshit shenanigans that went on at the Haven in Orlando last night. They had this fucking... they had this fucking cross hanging above the fucking bar. I wasn't gonna fucking disrespect the club, but I sure as fuck wasn't playing under the fucking thing either. So we took it down, and then this thing that apparently was a woman that I still think was a guy came out fucking yelling and screaming and fucking literally threw us out of the fucking club. And I just really wish that would have been Easter yesterday so we could have just said fuck you a little louder, you know what I mean? So this song goes out to that guy. Fuck him. We're gonna go back to Dawn of the Apocalypse. This is called Black Magic Curse! Either these fucking people are all full from fucking Easter dinner, Tony, or they're all fucking stoned. Or they got stoned at Easter dinner, which I'm fucking jealous on both counts. Oh, dude, that sounds really fucking good right now. Usually this is where we fucking do the wall of death, but you guys are looking pretty fucking lazy right now.
No, let's do it! Let's do it!
Alright, fucking A, this man called it out, dude. Fucking part this crop in half like Moses in the fucking Red Sea. And nobody moves off that fucking line until I say go. This is a very fitting Easter song, wouldn't you say? It's about killing Christians, and, you know, this is very fitting for the evening here. I want to see some fucking blood. This is called Hammer Down the Fucking Nails. Wait, wait.
Thank you.
Back on the stage again, Tay-Tay, that was fun. This is the man that actually taught me how to sing all of these fucking songs right here. I would hope you wouldn't forget that shit. I had to walk out to the end of the bar. It's a little dark in here. I thought I saw a fucking samurai hiding back there. If everybody make some noise for Lee and Sam for fucking Terrorizer Monstrosity, make some fucking noise. As well, good to see you out here tonight, brother. Thank you for fucking coming out, man. You know, I don't give a fuck what kind of fucking metal you listen to, man. Death metal, power metal, thrash metal, black metal, it's all the same shit, all right? We're all underground. It's us versus the rest of the world and these pop faggots that can't play their own fucking music. We're all one fucking metal family here, man. We are all forever underground!
Thank you.
make some fucking noise! Thank you. So, do you guys know what this is? A really shitty way to spend Easter. Do you know how Christ masturbates? It's Easter, I had to.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I just had to give you that visual on this day of days. You know, it doesn't matter where we go, Europe, fucking South America here, we're, hey, what's up, Leroy? Lavoie's in, everybody. Excellent boys and fucking Lavender over here. What do you got for me to give out? You want me to throw some shit out? No? Okay. Well, here, you know what? We'll do this for you, Lee, you know, because everywhere we go, everybody always asks us the same fucking question over and over and over again, and that is, when are you motherfuckers putting out a new album?
Very soon.
Very fucking soon. And I know you hear this question a lot yourself. So, what we're going to do for you now is let you guys hear a new song for the first time in 8 years. You want to hear some new shit or what?
Yeah!
What the fuck was that, dude? Tony's getting a little old. His hearing isn't exactly what it used to be. I said you want to hear some new shit or what? This one goes out to Lee and the Boys from Monstrosity. This is called In a World Without God. We'll be right back. Are you guys fucking tired? You want to fucking go home?
No!
That was fucking weak. No! I said, you want some more or what?
No!
Too much fucking Easter candy. For Tay-Tay. Because we all know how much Tay-Tay loves his marshmallow peeps.
Marshmallow.
Where'd that one guy go? I saw fucking one dude up here wearing an Into Cold Darkness shirt. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's right behind Tay-Tay. There he is. I was just thinking, we haven't played anything off of that album yet tonight. So I'll tell you what, we're going to do fucking two more songs. This next one's going out to this dude for wearing the most fucking badass shirt here tonight. And we'll also dedicate this one to the epic failure of a stage dive. But at least the motherfucker tried. You know, that's more than I can say for most of you motherfuckers here. At least he's got some fucking balls. Last time I did that shit, I broke some fucking ribs. So we'll put this one out to both of you guys. This is called Descent into Hell. We'll be right back. Alright, we want to thank you all for fucking coming out on this fucking most bullshit of all fucking holidays on the Hallmark fucking calendar. We want to make some noise for our boys that we're on tour with, Vail and Knife. And let's hear some noise for the fucking local bands that played today, man. We were all a local band at one point or another. Make some noise for them, man. And especially yourselves, man. Without the fucking fans, this band wouldn't have existed for 26 fucking years. We love you all. We thank you from the bottom of our cold, dead, black hearts. Thank you all very much. Make some noise for yourselves. Hey, Matt, this is it, dude. Kill those lights. This is the last song of the night. Redwash.
Oh,